here?
I'm going.
Okay.
Here
to here.
Yeah. Because all this is pulling, and I'm using this hand instead of doing this. I'm going.
Okay.
And I'm using my whole body to pull them forward.
Yeah.
So when we're here, like your left hand is, your left foot is here, your right hand. I need to push him in the hip here and pull him over. Okay. So that my right foot, my left hand lift, and I go. Yeah. You're gonna use like a basically standing up in base. Look, but I have to pull his head forward here and push my foot in his hip. Okay? Because it's gonna force his core to be moving.
Okay? Honest.
Alright? If he honestly was able to posture up, maybe that will work. But bottom line is, pull him forward, push him back, side, whatever. Most important, you get to the top, top, top. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
One more time. Here, pull him down, he starts posturing up. One, two, three.
Catch.
Go away. Now he. Here, posture, 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 posture.
Okay. Try that.
Are we good? Anybody get any, have any questions?
Questions?
Questions.
Yeah. What if they'll do it at the end where he was able to get up?
He's getting into the field.
No, I don't know.
What if he does at the end?
Here, do it to me.
I try to push his foot down.
So, once you recognize that right there, you're posturing up and it comes out right here. Look, from here, okay, I may do this. He goes back. Now push him back.
It's this gray little area. Depends on how well the person adjusts to that pull forward. But a lot of guys are strong, they just may sit up. If you have a weak grip, it's open. Jump up, jump up to you. Get the camera deeper behind you. Deeper. Yes, you get a quick one, not one.
Yes.
Go. Okay. So then I kind of resisted, and he pulled me, and then he pushed me. Because he's pulling me, I want to be upright. He's pushing me, I want to lean in. And it just like a pop. Make sense? Questions? Anybody? No? Good. One, two, three.